Hello everyone and welcome back to school for another week. We had such a great week last week and I'm sure you all slept really well at the weekend and recharged your batteries. I know I did and your teachers probably did as well. This week's going to be a lovely week again. It's going to be lovely weather and I do hope you've all got sunscreen and hats. So, last week I told you all of the class's names and one of them really stuck in my mind and that was Rainbow Class because they were talking about how they all see things the same thing, but from different viewpoints. They all have their own opinion about something that they've seen or they've heard. This got me really thinking that there's a book I know that really sums this up. It's called They All Saw a Cat. In this book, there's a cat and everyone sees it slightly differently. And it started to make me feel about how you might show yourself with a different feeling inside to different to how you look to other people. For example, if you're feeling a little bit tired, you might come across to all of your friends as really grumpy and mean for the day. Or if you're feeling a little bit scared, sometimes you get a bit angry or spiteful, but that's not how you're feeling scared. Or if you're feeling nervous, you might start making silly jokes or be a bit of a clown in the class. And maybe you come across as someone who doesn't care and you're just there to have fun, but inside that you're feeling really nervous. So I wonder if you've ever come across a time where you can see someone behaving in one way, but that's not actually how they feel. Have a look at the story and see what you think. This story is called They All Saw a Cat by Brendan Wenzel. The cat walked through the world with its whiskers, ears, and paws. And the child saw a cat. And the dog saw a cat. And the fox saw a cat. Yes, they all saw the cat. The cat walked through the world with its whiskers, ears, and paws. And the fish saw a cat. And a mouse saw the cat. And the bee saw a cat. The cat walked through the world with its whiskers, ears, and paws. And the bird saw a cat. And the flea saw a cat. And the snake saw a cat. And the skunk saw a cat. And the worm saw a cat. And the bat saw a cat. Yes, they all saw the cat. Yes, they all saw the cat. A child and a dog, a fox and a fish, a mouse and a bee, a bird and a flea, a snake and a skunk, a worm and a bat. The cat knew them all, and they all knew the cat. And the cat walked through the world with its whiskers, ears, and paws. Then it came to the water. and imagine what it saw. One of my favourite pages in there is the way the dog sees the cat. So the dog is seeing the cat, but he's seeing more of the bell than the cat. Because dogs have very sensitive hearing, that's what the dog is focused on. So maybe sometimes when you see somebody doing something, maybe you're being sensitive to something they're doing. It's an interesting concept. Have a look. Another page that I really like that really illustrates this point and shows how you see things differently is where the mouse sees the cat. So the mouse is seeing the cat in a very different way to all of the other animals. And I think that's probably because the mouse is very, very scared of the cat. I guess there is something we can learn from this story, especially now that we're all trying to resettle back into school because we've been home for such a long time. I think we all need to be careful to look out for our friends and make sure that what they're showing us about themselves is actually what they're feeling. Be reassured as well that your friends will be watching out for you and making sure that you're okay. And that's why those zones of regulation are so important. Those zones of regulation will help you all to tell each other exactly how you're feeling, even if you're not acting that way. Okay, so make sure that you refer to those colours, the blue, the yellow, the green and the red, because it'll help you and it'll help your friends to understand how you're feeling. Have another brilliant, brilliant week. See you soon.